guys, as you guys have seen in the title, I got a brand new science experiment for you. Because today, we are writing a secret message. You can let your friends in on this trick and send them the paper, and then they can do what you use to reveal the message without anybody knowing about it. And then they can throw the paper away so no one knows about it. So all you guys are going to need for this is paper, lemon juice, a cotton bud, milk, and a stove. So first, you're going to take your cotton bud and dip it in your lemon juice. And you're going to write anything on the paper. But what you're going to do when you're writing is you're going to keep on dipping it in so you don't lose ink. So I'm just going to write, I'm just writing the first, you'll see actually. There we go. So I wrote my first message. So now we are going to let this dry. And now we are going to take your cotton bud on the other side. You don't need to, you only have to do it with one of these, but I'm showing you with both. So then you're going to dip your cotton bud in the milk and you're going to write your message. And of course you need to wait for both of these to dry. And there we go. So now we are going to wait for these to dry. So I'll see you when it's dry. So guys, I'm back now and it is dry. So now we are going to take it and put it over the stove. So don't just let it sit on the stove or else you're going to burn your paper. Just hover it above your stove and the message should reveal. So we're just gonna wait a little while here. Make sure you guys get adult supervision for this part because it could be very bad. Okay, there we guys go. The message has been revealed. Milk. I know a little bit is gone. Milk has spilled around the paper at this part here. But I still got it done. And you can still see your message. So you guys can write whatever you want and it should work. And now let's go for the lemon one. This one, you guys can see that it has gotten a little bit wet and it's a bit harder for it to come, for it to show up here. Wherever it's wet, it was a little hard for it to show up, but it isn't really that hard. Because when you put it by the stove, it actually takes the wet away and then it actually will show. So you guys see, I never have enough space, so I just wrote it in two spots like that. So there you guys go. Make sure you guys turn your stove off when it's done. So there you guys have it. How to write a secret message. Make sure you guys subscribe with notifications so you can go ding every time there's a new upload. Like the video. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.